Hey guys, it's Kazlo, and we're back with some more Pokemon Nuzlocke. I've actually been dreading this moment, because we're heading towards the Ghost Trial, which I found to be the most difficult trial in Sun, or in Moon when I played it. But we were going to work our way there and see how dreadful it is. First, I'm going to go over to this island, if I remember right. Oh, this is new. Frillish. I'm unsure what Frillish are. We're going to play it safe. I did do some streaming and some grinding off stream and got everything up to about late 30s. And I can't remember if I've caught something on this route before or not. Let's see. Also forgot to do something. There we go. That's gonna suck, but that's okay. And I have not caught anything, so start right off of that. The quick ball. Alright, now we just gotta name this thing. Oh, it has an evolution too? Okay. Let's go with Bell. And we'll send it to Vox. Okay. Or is it even gonna tell me what it does? Okay. It's not too outstanding. Alright. Keep with that, because I don't want to take a chance of Giada randomly dying to something. Actually, let's move Penny up front. She'll get the benefit of it raining. Okay. electric, huh? Aqua Tail. One more time. Oh god, that wasn't... I thought it was a hyper potion. And max potion. And we gotta get her out of there. Wow, that was not great. Neither was that. Okay, we gotta go with Maytag. Of course, he'd get burned by it. And this guy has another. Wow, I need to go back to town for potions. Hey Chelmet, how are you doing? Hi. The Aqua Tail. And I'll have to heal again. I'm doing well. Just struggling a little bit in this fight. Partially because I was not prepared. I had forgotten to get some of my potions that I needed. Gotcha. actually I've kept rather. We're just gonna get him out of there. Rather blind to everything. Let's do this. So I keep getting a little bit surprised here and there. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can just knock it out with one big electric move then. And he goes first? God, okay. Understandable. Let's see. Get back to the Pokemon Center. Always a good night when I lose somebody within like the first 10 minutes. Is what he is. Okay. Okay. Add one more to the graveyard. Goodbye, Frostina. Hopefully people wish you back. Okay, Rock Electric. That's who I'm going to use, because that's going to be my, what I'm going to use against Guzma next time, I think. Three electric Pokemon at the same time. Fine, extra power. You can lose Gyro Ball? Sure. Volt Switch. Gonna be that bad of a move. Okay, now let's give Volt Switch as well. Okay, I had hyper potions, I just hadn't sorted my bag apparently. Sort the bag before that happens again. Okay, heal up. Imagine there's trainers out there in the water then. Okay, I didn't mean to do this, but that's okay. Is it taking me back? Okay. So we got a trainer up here. Fight this trainer. Tag. Do I want to? Let's check the water real quick. So we can get a little bit more XP from trainers. We got one there. Forgot we can actually encounter stuff on the water. It's alright. Copper's not bad. That wasn't a lot of EXP. I'm gonna use a repel. I gotta buy some better repels. Okay, so just that one swimmer, it looks like. Let's go over and fight him real quick. And we'll go heal. And then we'll be ready. Swim faster than Lapras. How bad? Okay, it's not bad. And Penny got all the worst. Alright, we'll heal up. And then we will tackle this trial. And pray. Now we're ready. And Tucker Tomorrow is a good lead.